In January of this year, I contracted the coronavirus from a family member. Over the next weeks and months, it was pretty bad. I couldn't walk, I couldn't move, and I was in a lot of pain. The impacts to it are not just short-term, they are long-term. I was an avid racer and used to compete in a lot of obstacle course races, and I can't do that anymore, unfortunately. You do not want my story to be your story, so please get vaccinated.